All right. Way out here. Quite a flight to me.
Yeah.
What's up, Sirius? How you doing, bro? Find a server. That one's about to reset. Oh. Oh, thank you, man. What have you been up to, dude? I'll actually back out of the server. We'll go to Gaw for Hoggett. Get out. Got for it. Just now getting back into the Harrier, man. Like I'm relearning it. Nice. What project was that you were working on, man? Oh, nice. So you're working with Cubans? Nice, man. That's good to hear. What, you fly still, or been just working on mod? Yeah, man, you're always gonna have that with modding, dude. Always, no matter what. Sometimes it's best just enjoy flying, man. That's why I stay out of stuff like that. I wanted to try and do stuff like that, but I'd start from scratch on learning how to do it, and yeah. I just have enough time in a day to get a flight or two and then call it good. What part, like, what about it was what made you stop, man? What made you want to just shoot yourself in the head? Have here? Okay. How come I didn't spawn? What? Oh, good God. I have to join SRS. I fucking hate SRS. That shit is buggy as hell. It's really nice that an SRS. Alright, I'm an SRS now. What? Ugh. Oh, fuck that, Liz. Let's join. And it's not auto connecting. That's alright. I just backed out of P-Gaw. We're in Gaw now. Man, I had to mess around with my graphic settings the other day. I was getting like freaking 3 frames. Pretty disappointing. Stream was stuttery as hell. What happens when I listen to random ass person on Reddit saying, fucking let the game run FAA and FXA and SAA? I'm not doing that shit again. Yes, fucking BS to begin with. Alright. Are not at Anapa, but wanna be at Anapa? Awa. Fart. Okay. And can't read this shit, so let's zoom in like fucking assholes. Oh, in that case, we want to be off of Krimsk. Okay. Fuck that. We'll do Anapa slot. There we go. Hell yeah. Wait, what the fuck? This is a iced. Oh, actually, here. Take one sidearm.
Request rearming. Copy.
Strike. Swifty, huh? Alright, what else do we have to strike out here? I might go that away. Unless those 18s get there before me.
Rearming complete.
Warming up the Mavericks. Really? Why am I being locked already? That's annoying as hell. Alright. Rock and roll. It's not broken, it's just... That's the lowest tone that you get. It's bullshit. Fucking, we're in the bumfuck middle of nowhere over here. Oh, there goes a hornet. Oh, you got some coordinates, huh?
Tower 1-1. Overhead Angels 2.4. State 10.7.
They implement better ATC comms here? What's... Ah, fuck. What's going on here?
Tower, roger. Yes. BRC 80. Say no less.
The ATC tells me.
Panapa, Ford, 5.
That was bullshit. Maybe it's only the F-18s that have that. The other or the F-14. Oh. Oh, it looks like someone messed themselves up over there. Oh, there's my Harrier buddy. Wait, did we take a fucking pod? Yup. That Mirage? Egan. I have a little bit of weight to our left wing, so from a time to right. That'll help us out. About to find out here. Short. Bound. Short. All right. Rock and roll. Direction. Us. Land here, huh? That weight left. Talking. Altitude. Not ready. Fuck.
Pull up.
Power, Roger. BRC 80. Signal is Charlie.
1-1.
Oh god damn it. Why isn't my heading tape moving? Fucking INS is still fucked up, isn't it? Oh, motherfuckers. Fuck these guys.
Altitude.
I'll try. Oh, I kind of trimmed it out a bit. I really don't know where those fucking advanced comms are coming from. Anyone know? Anyone that's watching the stream know? Our emergency compass say we're headed. No.
Three,
Ooh.
Sams. Sams. That red thing over there. Got owned or someone owned something? Between white and narrow, and that's what it does. That's so weak.
Roll out.
Oh shit. These fuckers just created another bug. God damn it. So when you're in floor mode, whether it's white hot or black hot, when you go into from white to narrow, it reverses the polarity of your white hot black hot. Watch. I'm gonna hit. We're in Fleur, white hot. It's not white hot. That's white hot. Black hot. Got narrow. Oh, wait. Maybe it's just a contrast I gotta fuck around with. It's probably the contrast. Anyway. Find anything? What the fuck is this shit? Great. Fucking shit's all fucky again. That gets fucking saturated. The fuck is it locked on? Jesus. Is that what it really looks like? Have any pro pilots have targeting pod experience? I'm liking those comms, man. I'm assuming that they're for the fucking 14. The Tommy doesn't have that. I got hit by something, huh? Ah, oh yeah. Limiter off. Of a bitch.
Roll out.
Okay. Now that I know what I'm dealing with.
Copy.
complete.
Is my HUD gonna work the way it's supposed to? What the fuck is going on with my shit? What the fuck? You guys see my RPMs right there for a second? My nozzle? What the fuck was that all about? Oh yeah, man, I love the Harrier. And like I was telling Sirius earlier, I'm just getting back into it, man. It's been like a year and a half since I last flew it, and a lot of things have changed on it. I'm learning it all over again, guys. Oh, nice, Sirius. Nope. He's just orbiting over Anapa, dude. Ah, looks like we got a couple more peeps joining the stream. What's going on, everyone? Alright, let's get throttle. Hope that we're not too fucky on the weight balancing here. Gonna be a little fucky, I can already feel it. Oh, it's not too bad. Oh shit. Alright, we good. Good. Where you at, Sirius? I don't have any water being used. Fuck. What? Oh. Oh, no shit, you're in the air. I just took off from Anapa. I'm headed. Well, that fucking shit doesn't work, so I'm gonna head. That doesn't seem to work properly. Why is everything all fucked up on this thing? Thought they fixed this shit. Oh well. Yeah, my heading tape isn't fucking working. There you are. Alright, let's head to Krimsk. I gotta trim this out. Power. I did a Not forget about those fucking Sams. I only brought one sidearm. Okay, well, at least my heading tape is not working. What the fuck? That's another bug. If you want true heading, it doesn't give you a true heading. It's locked up. That's bullshit. Yep, that's straight up horseshit. Oh, there you go. Another little bug. At least I figured it out. Shit. Right? Good god, that is shiest. Alright, where'd those fucking Sam shoot off from last time? Oh, they're ahead somewhere. Have the autopilot right here. I know they were near this little lake, weren't they? Aha! We have over here. There we are. There's one. God damn it. Oh, dude, Frost. This game without motherfucker, what is it now? See where that one comes from. Fly over the other target area. Appears to be that is the case. Come on. Really? Oh shit. Good god, no amount of countermeasures is good in this thing. Well, that was AI too, wasn't it? These guys are all over the place and they're fucking F-18s that suck dick. And I hate that you cannot fucking declutter the RWR at all. Stupidest thing ever. Neither, Frost. I got hit by an air-to-air missile even though I fenced a bunch of countermeasures. Just gonna go in fast on this one. Yep, Rip is right. Going in freaking fast. Fuck engine management. I'm trying to be nice and cautious with my engine. Fuck it. Why? I get shot at anyway. Might as well take advantage and get to the area. I should probably do more training videos like I was starting to do. Great, already being locked up by fucking something. Fuck out of here. The green and yellow on, are you talking about on the cross, the little crosshair for the mouse, dude? Like that right there? I don't know, dude, it just does it for me. So the green is, the yellow is where there is no button or no action. And then the green is where there is action. And depending on what type of action, the symbol changes. The green cross is a push down button. The circular, endless circle, or, you know, arrows, whatever they are. That's a dial. Spinning dial, which you can use your scroll wheel on, or you can just click and drag up and down to rotate. Good God. It is annoying. What do you fly, Frost? It depends on what aircraft also, because there's different aircraft that don't have clickable cockpits. So for those, that's a Sam. God damn it. That's out here. Why isn't that battery shooting? Shit. Fuck the bullshit. Jump jet, baby. Okay, yeah, so the SU-27 will not have that. It doesn't have a clickable cockpit, that's why. Alright, we gotta turn this shitty ass shit right here back on. Fucking A. There's a MiG-31. Oh yeah, you typed 27T. My bad. The F-15, the SU-27, the SU-25, the SU-33, the A-10A. None of those will have a clickable cockpit. But all the other modules do, like the K-50 Black Shark, the A-10C has a clickable cockpit, and just, yeah, everything else does. F-18, Harrier. Alright, since our Mavericks are ready. Oh, dude, if you need any help learning, this community is amazing because of that. Everyone loves helping. Well, I won't say everyone, but most of the community loves helping newcomers. What I used to do is I even used to hold little lessons and like lesson days where I would freaking teach people how to drive certain things, how to use certain weapons in an aircraft. Nice. We'll be given a call sign by someone. It's gotta be something that's particular to you. That's the best way to earn it. Right now I'm using a pseudo call sign. It's Red Rocket. If anyone's seen the freaking South Park episode, you know what I'm talking about. I'll tell you what, man, for the first like weeks, maybe even months, you're gonna be dying a lot in multiplayer. It takes a while to get the hang of things. It probably took me like a good about a year to like feel comfortable. And then they started changing like the flight models and the F-15 and the SU-27 and stuff. But right now you just have the SU-25, right? Which is the free module. What's up, Jace? How you doing? Red Rocket. Fucking Cartman. Goddamn. Dude, that's fine. That's okay. You gotta start somewhere, man. I'm just glad you're starting, dude. Makes me happy to fucking have other people start. This. Let's go back to this. You feel old? I'm almost 30, man. When I started flying the sim, I was 25. So, yeah. It's kind of odd to say that. I've flown with some older people, man. I'm talking about like 70s. They're in their 70s, 60s and stuff. Oh, see, Jace, you're not that old, man. Stop saying that shit, because then you're going to make me feel old. All right, let's see what we have over here still. Oh, we had something right there. Yep, there she is. Oof. Ugh. That's horrible. I need the level to come up. Data? Coming up. Fuck, man, this is fucky. Yeah, they need to fix that shit. Fuck that up. God damn it. Fucking clicking itself. Doing that lately. Why the fuck? Jesus. Okay, what the fuck is going on here now? Now my controls aren't working. Did I get struck by something? No, but someone's about to. Oh, come on, 18. Talking about my canopy, I don't know what the fuck it's doing. Oh shit. Maybe they are five, dude. Come on. I literally don't know what the fuck is going on with this fucking thing. Pissing me off. Why are my flaps down? That's why I can't do shit, or what? Okay, I do, but here's the thing. Ah, there we go. Because my flaps were down, I couldn't control the fucking targeting pod. Fucking stupid, dude. Ah, really? Come on. That's a mirage? Hi, why are you guys doing this to me? I'm just trying to kill a unit over here. That's moving so slow. Oh, that's why. There we go. Come on. Come on. Rifle. There we go. Got one off. Come off of here. Two. One more unit. A couple more, actually. Alright. Yeah, I played War Thunder, dude, in realistic, and that shit actually gets pretty tough. Not gonna lie. Rifle. Back. Oh, that Sam over there. It's dead already. Time to look for those other SAM sites that were near the other lake. Yeah, here you can go into flat spin if you pull too many G's. What happens is you actually lose lift on one side of the wings, and it'll go into a spin. Hard to fucking recover out of it. Especially with tiny ass wings like this. No, I didn't fucking activate the brake. Come on. Alright, looks like everything is dead here. Don't see any other targets. No, that's usually how it is, bro. In the multiplayer, you have to load up your weapons. Different servers have different rules. Sometimes they're already preloaded. You want to be able to choose your own weapons, though, you know, depending on what you want to do. And you can bring up the rearming window. There's a shortcut to it instead of using the radio menu. I use left alt, B as in Bravo, bro. And that brings up the rearming left alt apostrophe, which is the key to the left of the enter key. That brings up your rearming window when you're on the ground. What's going on? God, these 29s are a pain in the ass. Not over here for it. A bunch of units over here. The tanks, though. Rifle. We have that targeted. I want to hit something dangerous. There we go. It's a good contrast. There we go. Gotta be some near me right here. Gonna fly low and then pop up. Give this missile some speed. Now, Come on, fucker. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Come on. Rifle. Whew. Yeah. Oh yeah. See ya, Dark. Thanks for joining, bro. If you need any help, let me know, man. I'll fly with you. Sorry about that. You already left. Got a little caught up there. Oh, I destroyed something. These Mavericks will only acquire a fucking below 7 miles, huh? Sweet Dark, thanks for the follow, bro. But yeah, dude, if you're still listening or still tuned in, man, if you need any help, let me know, dude. More than happy to fly with you. Fuckers. Yeah, right here. Fuck is my there's my runway. Should I? Should I do a vertical landing? How much fuel do we have? We gotta dump some. Alright, guys. You're kidding me, right? The fuck is locking me? I don't even know, because it's all fucked up.
451.
451. Damn, I haven't done that in a while, guys. Holy shit. That was exciting. I'll take 60's fine.
Request refueling.
60 will do it.
Request rearming.
Holy shit. I think that was a decent little landing. Let's see how far off we were. You gotta be kidding me. Right on the line, huh? And fairly centered, if I may say so myself. Wow, that was, look, a little slight twist of the yaw angle there, but overall not bad, man. For like my second vertical landing attempt, be good. Alright, everyone, you guys gotta sound off. Where we all at? Let's see what we have here. We got all six of you viewers are from Twitch. Alright.
Rearming complete.
The next one I'm gonna land on a fart pad, man. I used to be able to do that shit so easy. So easy. Gonna have to just do it again. Alright, let's get rolling. Graphic. To air to ground mode. I'm a little on this one. One thing that we do have in here is the combat thrust. I need to put that on a button. Let's see, what do we have? Controls. Nah, we don't need that shit.
for combat thrust.
What? Shit.
Miles out. Shit, what is that? Yeah, that's a hornet. Fucking scared me right now. Miles. Come on. Fucking luck. Rifle. Yeah, I did that earlier, Sirius. The problem is that it gets stuck, dude. There's a bug with it on my end. I don't know why. Obviously not happy. I have to let him fire on me.
Okay.
There he is. And if there's any gals, ready for a sneak and attack? Oh, burr. I need more speed. Oh, shit. No, not a 29, not right now. The last thing I need. Been doing good. Fucking tore up here too. Of miles from target. I don't even fucking have him locked. Me, I don't see him though. Fuck it, pop it. I'll see this fucker. Oh, come on. Come on. I gotta get close enough to these fuckers. In launching parameters, I just have to fucking weasel my way in. Come on, baby girl. Come on. Pop this bitch up. Fuck is it? Where the fuck is it? Fucking see him. I got hit. No. Why? Oh shit. Oh man. I know what we're doing. You guys ready for the shit? Fast and low. Oh, what's up? We got two more that joined. What's going on, guys? How you guys doing? Alright. Data, map, heading. Yeah, see? East, north, with heading selected. So it's a fucking bug, dude, because that's not true. Fuck these S. So.
Alter left traffic.
Go. A little late on that one, serious. What up, homie? Oh wait, serious, is that you, bro? Oh shit! Hell yeah! Let's do this, bro. I need a new fucking throttle, man. Just so you know, I'm gonna fly low and slow, dude. I'm gonna try and knock out those batteries. Well, no, the SAM sites. SAM batteries. We're at K-Center. That's where we're headed. One fucking time I didn't have any fucking sidearms. I was right up in there. Alright, starting to break here. I'm gonna go on auto flaps, dude, and I'm just gonna fucking rock it. Checking traffic. Left traffic clear, right traffic clear, take an active. Damn, 29s. Alright, dude. Rock them and burn them. Water injection now. 10 degrees on the NOS. 120. 40 degrees on the NOS. You're up. 20 degrees on the nozzles. 220 knots. Full forward nozzle. Water coming off. With me? Go. That's alright, you can align them right now. We got a flight, dude. Select them right now. Alright, I'm gonna fly at 90 RPM, dude.
Altitude.
If it's too fast for you.
Altitude.
Good God, I hate that. Not for the Mavericks, dude. You should be good. Here. Turn for a heading of 09 or 0. I'll rejoin on you. Shit. Break left. Circle round. There's a SAM coming up right behind
us. Roll out. Roll out. Roll out. Pull up. Pull up.
I didn't bring any air there. Where are you, serious? There you are. Okay, start following that river that's on your 6. Go east.
Roll out, roll out. Roll out, roll out. Altitude, altitude.
I'm flying low still.
Altitude, altitude. Altitude, altitude. Altitude, altitude. Pull up,
Turn for heading 080.
Altitude, altitude. Altitude, altitude. Altitude, altitude. Altitude.
Thousand feet, okay. Altitude. Spreading quite a bit. Altitude. That's all right. I'll form up on you over there. Altitude. Set bingo bug altitude. To 4,500.
Altitude, altitude. Pull up, pull up.
3.4.
Altitude, altitude. Pull up, pull up. Altitude,
Going way the wrong way, my friend. Oh shit! Ah, goddamn it! Yep, fucking A. Roger.
Rearming complete.
All right. Taxiing out. Matter of fact, we're gonna do a special thing here. Fucking ghosting on these keys. So unnecessary. Definitely the longer way. Yeah, they'll shoot down the Mavericks, dude. That's why I wanted to go in with sidearms. Give them multiple targets to shoot at. Well, they'll even shoot down the sidearms. I'm coming, though. Fuck, I forgot to enable my flaps. Yep. Coming out.
Altitude.
I'm tired of hearing that. Altitude. Arm.
Pull up.
Hey, you can feel the ground effect on this thing.
Roll out. Roll out. Altitude. Pull up. Altitude. Altitude.
Yo, what's up, guys? Got a good group of people now. See all that from everyone's Twitch. What's going on, guys?
All right.
I don't understand why my canopy is. Me a light.
Limiter off.
The fuck? Where'd that come from?
Pull up. Pull up.
God damn it, got pull shot up, down up. Again. By what? This is outrageous. Fuck these. Fuck everything.
Request refueling. Request
copy.
Rearming.
Copy.
Take down that fucking area. up, Wolf? How you doing, bro? Been a minute.
Refueling complete.
Well, I'm here relearning the Harrier. I've been shot down a shitload of times, man. Yeah, there's that. Everything going all right, man? You say you've been better. Oh shit. Getting raided. More people up in here. What's going on, guys?
Rearming complete.
Alright. Get the fuck out of this bitch.
Limiter off.
Son of a bitch. Jesus. See what I mean, Wolf? That type of fucking night, man.
Request rearming.
Copy.
What do you mean, Sirius? I know there used to be a bug where if you went to air-to-ground mode after having the sidearm selected, you would have to go back to nav mode, then switch to air-to-air mode. So you would need to have like an AIM-9 and then switch back to air-to-ground mode. Weird. Okay. Ah, that is kind of odd. And you're using the missile launch, like, button, right? As opposed to the weapon release? Alright, do we have everything? Yeah, the gun string. Huh. Weird, man. God. Alright, let's not fuck this one up. Fuck you, bucks from 1939. Great, our fucking. Yeah. I don't think I'm 7 was the magic number. Oh, we're too heavy. It's not gonna work. That plus I don't have takeoff flaps. Hold on. It'll work now. No, it's not enough. Oh, that was right over the airfield where that exploded. Alright. I know, right? I think it's actually because I have a full tank of fuel. Usually it's... I put it down to 75... Or 55, sorry. 55. Which is gonna be my... God damn, really? Why is the Patriot locking me? Air-to-air missiles, so probably get my combat thrust ready in case I need it. Fuck, that's going right next to me. Fucking MiG-31s. Yes, it was. Yes, it was.
Altitude.
Been flying lately, Wolf? What the fuck? God, I'm getting tired of this fucking thing clicking itself. Alright, let's give it some thrust.
Pull up.
pull up, pull up.
Shit.
Pull up,
going kind of fast, boys. wanted to do something cool. You're doing moronic things. Guys that are watching, have you guys seen Sunstag's mod? He's got a video of this mod where the pilot like is controllable, as opposed to just when you eject. You know, if you eject and you land, well, the pilot, no, like actually walk up to an aircraft and then get in the aircraft. Sounds kind of crazy. Sounds kind of weird. I don't know. I think I'm gonna try it for the next stream. In their mission or some boat, I don't know, something. Of course I'm being locked.
Refueling complete.
Thanks, Hussein. What's up, man? How you doing?
Anapa, Ford, 5-1. Request startup.
Rearming complete.
Alright, we should be light enough this time around. Alright. Try this, boys. Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Like old times. Oh yeah. How's that for a vertical takeoff? Yeah. Gotta be careful, you're right. Been a very expensive client so far. There we go. That off for now. This one.
Pull up.
Oh, you know what? It was probably me from when I made them earlier. Don't you fucking start with that, Wolf. Don't you fucking start. Look at all those fucking 29s I have ahead of me, man. Alright, you boys ready?
Pull up.
Down and dirty.
Pull up. Pull up. Pull up. Pull up. Pull up. Roll out. Pull up. Pull up. Pull up.
Altitude. I'm not that good, man. I've crashed probably like 1,000 times tonight.
Pull up. Roll out. Pull up. Roll out.
Yeah, I'm gonna go low on this one. I'm gonna have to slow her down a bit though. Can't maneuver that well. Speed.
Altitude.
Not in this. Ah, fuck it.
Pull up.
Push.
Roll out. Pull up. Altitude. Pull up.
I'm actually thinking of decluttering the HUD.
Roll out. Altitude.
What fucking does it help? Fucking turn it off.
Pull up, pull up. Roll out, roll out.
An SA-8, Strela.
Pull up, pull up. Pull up, pull up. Pull up, pull up.
Hello, how's it going, Le Pilote Avigil? I know, I'm still in air to ground mode. It's just because if it pops up, I'm gonna have to be able to retaliate right away.
Pull up,
pull up. Oh, come on. Stop pressing yourself. Oh, shit.
Pull up, pull up.
Right over a target area.
Pull up, pull up.
How you doing, Mr. Pilot?
Pull up.
Ugla? How do you pronounce that? I can't fly high right now, Dane. I'll get blown up. There's a jets looking for me. And some surface-to-air missiles, too. Oh, shit. No! What the fuck do you mean landing gear? Need a different fucking hotess. Fucking up on me. Brought down the gear on its own. Alright, we're getting there. Fuck's that airfield? Come on, baby. You can pull. Woo! Time to get out of here. I got close enough. Should be close enough. Fucking try to take up that SA-8 too. Now it's on my way back home. Ooh, 2,200 pounds? Holy shit. Think I killed it. Ah, fucking A. None of those missiles hit, huh? Thank you. What do you think I should bring on the next one? I still need to fucking bring those light arms, man. I need to take that fucking thing out. I need to make a path for the way home too, so I need to take out that SA-8, which is for like 2 o'clock over here. Fucking me now. Fucking MiG-29. Oh, that's a 20. Oh, hello, that's a little speedboat. If I do the bags, I won't be able to fly as fast, dude. I'll be weighed down. Oh yeah, Hussein, I'm definitely gonna get some fuel. All right, I gotta pop up so I can find Krimsk. Oh shit. I'm in enemy territory, dude. Did I get hit? What the fuck? Oh shit! Dude, I don't know what the fuck just happened to my HUD. Yeah, I got hit by something. Ah! Why doesn't it tell you when you get hit by it? All right, let's see if there's one at Krimsk. Krimsk. No. Really? What? All right, guys, this is the last flight because stayed over here. I'm gonna follow your advice though. Take a think. Hammer pod.
Rearming complete.
Caution. This by me. Who this?
Is anybody on this frequency? Radio check. Good copy. Alright.
20 minutes, that's enough time for a strike. Enough time for the final flight, right, boys? And I bet you guys are tired of watching me die. Must persevere. I'm getting hungry too. Time for a little midnight snack after this flight. Alright, and then off to bed. What do you guys think so far of the Harrier? Not counting my misusing by fucking driving it into the ground. Yes, sir. Will do, sir. Fucking 08. Can I go after that 08? Leave it alone. Niners. Pull up. Oh. Yeah, see that? This fucking throttle just did that on its own. And my air brakes were out. What the fuck? Ah, this pisses me off. Need a new throttle. I've got the X55 throttle, and I have the Thrustmaster Warthog joystick. What? What the fuck happened to my aircraft?
Status F-18, green deck, we're clear, repositioning at one.
Really? Really? Ah, I'm calling it, guys. No, I wasn't hit. What happened was my HOTAS fucking killed the engine on its own. Ah. Alright, guys. That for me makes it a night. Thank you guys for joining, though. Appreciate it. You guys are awesome. I'll see you guys next time.